Okay. Hello everyone. Today we are going to solve another one problem from Gauss Quadrature, that is evaluate integral minus 1 to 1 cos x by 2 dx. So in this question it is clearly given by using 3 point Gauss Quadrature formula. So cos x by 2, therefore the function is f of x. F of x equal to cos x by 2. And here we go to solve by using Gauss 3 point formula. Gauss 3 point formula. So Gauss 3 point formula, that is integral minus 1 to 1 f of x dx equal to wi f of xi. This is the general formula for Gauss quadrature, and for 3 point formula this formula is expanded into f of x dx equal to w1 f of x1 plus w2 f of x2 plus w3 f of x3. So here w1 equal to 5 by 9, that is equal to 0.5555. w2 equal to 8 by 9, that is equal to 0.8888. w3 equal to 5 by 9, that is equal to 0.5555. x1 equal to root of 3 by 5, that is equal to 0.7745. x2 equal to 0. X3 equal to minus root of 3 by 5, that is equal to minus 0.7745. So here f of x equal to cos, f of x equal to cos x by 2. So here next step is very important. Here we go to change the degree mode into radian mode for trigonometric functions. So first here we go to change radian mode. So press mode 1, 2, 3, 4 and press 2 for radian mode. Press 2 for radian mode. Now here I change into the radian mode. Then frame the formula for cos x by 2. That is cos bracket alpha x divide 2. So now the formula is framed, bracket, then press calc button, x equal to, now the first one is x equal to 0.7745, so therefore press x equal to 0.7745, then the answer will become 0.9259. So therefore f of x1 equal to f of 0.7745, that is equal to cos 0.7745 divided by 2 equal to
0.9259.
Then for f of x2, here x2 equal to 0, therefore f of 0 equal to, you know, cos 0 divided by 2, cos 0 divided by 2 equal to cos 0 equal to 1. Then f of x3, here f3 equal to minus 0.7745, therefore f of minus 0.7745, so that is equal to cos minus 0.7745 divided by 2. You know cos minus theta equal to cos theta, therefore cos 0.7745 by 2, that is equal to 0.9259. So substitute all this value in this, you put this is equation 1, in equation 1 you will get, therefore integral minus 1 to 1 f of x dx equal to w1 f of x1, w1 equal to 0.5555 into 0.9259, w2 f of x2, so w2 equal to 0.8888 into 1 plus 0.55, so plus 0.55555 into 0.9259. So finally you will get, so f of x is equal to cos x by 2 dx equal to 1.9176. This is the final result. Thank you.